Well, Kwik Trip is recalling some of its fruit cups and trays over salmonella concerns. The recall covers 6-ounce mixed fruit cups, 6-ounce cantaloupe cups, and 16-ounce fruit trays with a sell-by date between November 4th, 2023 and December 3rd, 2023. There were some of these sold at Kwik Trip locations across the Midwest, including here in Wisconsin. If you did buy one, you should throw it away or you can bring it back to the store for a full refund.